गणानां त्वा गणपतिगुं हवामहे कविं कवीनामुपमश्रवस्तम ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मणस्पतान शृण्वन् रुदिभिः सीदसादनम् प्रणो देवी सरस्वती वाजेभिर्वाजिनीवती नाम वित्रयवतु गणेशाय नमः सरस्वत्यै नमः श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ ॐ नमो भगवते रुद्राय ॐ नमस्ते रुद्रमण्यवहुतोत इषवे नमः नमस्ते अस्तु धन्वने बाहुभ्यामुतते नमः यात इषुशिवतमा शिवं भभूवते धनुः शिवाश्चरव्याय तमतयानो रुद्रं हृदया रुद्रशिवा गिरिशन्तहस्तेभिर्षस्तवे शिवाङ्गिरित्रतां कुरु माहि गुं श्रीपुरुषिरिशाच्चावधामसि यथा नः सर्वमिज्जगत यक्ष्मगुं सुमना असत् अध्यवोच्चदधिवक्ता प्रथमो दैव्यो धिषक् अहीतश्च सर्वान् जम्भयन् सर्वाश्च यातु धान्यः असौ यस्ताम्रो अरुण उत बभ्रुः सुमङ्गणः ये चेमां रुद्रा अभितो दिक्षुश्रिता सहस्रशो वै चागुम्हेडैमहे असौ यो वसर्पति नीलग्रीवो विलोहितः उतैनं गोपा अदृशण्ण दृशण्णुदहार्यः शल्याणां मुखा शिवो न सुमना भवा विच्छं धनुः कपर्दिनो विशल्यो बाणवाङ्कुता अणीषण्णस्येषव आभुरस्य निषङ्गतिः याते हेतिर्मीधुष्टमहस्ति बभूवते धनुः तया तस्त्वमयक्ष्मया परिभुजा नमस्ते अस्वायुधायाना तथाय दृष्णवे उभाभ्यामुतते नमो बाहुभ्यां तव धन्वने परिते धन्वनो हेतिरस्मात् ऋणक्तु विश्वतः अथो य इषुधिस्तवारि अस्मन्निधेहितम् नमस्ते अस्तु भगवन् विश्वेश्वराय महादेवाय त्र्यम्बकाय त्रिपुरात्मकाय कालाय रुद्राय नीलकण्ठाय मृत्युञ्जयाय सर्वेश्वराय सदा शिवाय श्रीमन्महादेवाय नमः सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ॐ सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ॐ भूर्भुवः सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। नमो तस्सा भगवतो अरहतो अशीर्वभो वहिष्ठे मस्ति उष्टास्ति उष्टाः गतशा वहिष्ठाय श्मा
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.
There was no one to know who I am. till I created this world at my pleasure. With one word. Immediately mountains rose up. Immediately rivers started running. Earth below and sky over its head, oceans, seas, lands, and watersheds, sun, moon, and desert sand sprang up from nowhere to prove my existence. Came all forms of human beings. Mankind, beasts, and birds flying, speaking, hearing, and all powers were bestowed upon them under my orders. The first place was granted to mankind, and my knowledge was placed in his mind. Come one, come all, let us not be ungrateful called. Let us faithfully serve Sai him and love him, love him, love him.
bears witness to the fact that humanity has constantly sought the higher truth. Once in a millennium, the supreme truth decides to descend to prepare man for his ascent. It is a moment when the torrent of God's grace fills the cupped, beseeching hands of humanity. This truth takes an enchanting form, a beautiful name, Sai. As the avatar of the Yuga. Divinity is constantly aware of itself. But for us, mere mortals, caught in the strife of egoic identity, deluded by the human garb worn by the divinity, a revelation is necessary. And so the avatar declares his identity and purpose. October 20th, 1940 was that momentous day when young Satya flung aside his bag containing school books and declared,
"I am no longer your Satya. I am Sai Baba. I don't belong to you. I have my work. My devotees are calling me."
Bhagwan has described this defining moment in his discourses. Let us hear of it.
Prema Swarupulara.
Embodiments of love.
Nenu Uravakondalo undaga.
When Bhagwan was there in Uravakonda.
Corporation Commissioner. అతను బళ్ళారిలో ఉన్నాడు.
ది కార్పొరేషన్ కమిషనర్ ఎట్ ద టైమ్ స్టేడ్ ఇన్ బళ్ళారి.
ఆయనకు ఒక రాత్రి స్వప్నం వచ్చి, నీవు పలాని నంబర్ పలాని ఇంటికి నీ వెళ్ళి అక్కడ సత్యాన్ని నీవు తీసుకుని రా అని ఎవరో చెప్పినట్టు అయిపోయింది.
దట్ జెంటిల్మన్ హ్యాడ్ ఎ డ్రీమ్. Where in the dream he was to go to a particular number of the house, meet Satya and bring him along with him.
Adhe samayamlo atane ardhangi aina Lakshmi Devi aamekkudinu swapnamlo vachi, amma meeriddaru vellandi velli aa satyanni teeskonrandi.
His wife Lakshmi Devi also had similar dream where it was indicated clearly, you also follow your husband and bring Satyam along with you both.
Aa ballari lopala 3 dinamulu vaallu intilo pettukunnaru.
Bhagwan stayed at the residence of the chairman of the corporation.
Akkada nunchi chaala samipanga untunnadani Virupaksha devalayam teeskellaru.
And Bhagwan was taken to Virupaksha temple, which happens to be very close to the house of the chairman.
Appudu Sesham Raju atane illalu lopalu velli mem Virupakshani darshinchukoni vastamu neevu ee saaman daggara undu annaru.
Sesham Raju and his wife wanted Bhagwan to take care of all their belongings outside as they would go into the temple to have the visit of the holy shrine.
Sare nenu ikkade untanani oppukunnanu.
Swami accepted their proposal.
Veeru iruvuru kudanu devalayamlo vellaru.
Both husband and wife have gone into the temple.
Akkadiki vellite garbhagudi lopala nene akkad nilchukunnattuga kanipinchindi.
There both of them saw Bhagavan there in the sanctorum of the temple.
Ee Sesham Rajuku chaala doubts.
Sesham Raju has so many doubts.
Em bayta kurchoban chepte vidu ikkadiki enduku vachadu?
How is it that I asked Satyam to stay outside the temple? How is it that I find him
inside
the temple? And he came out.
నేను అక్కడే కూర్చున్నాను.
There he saw Swami there.
మరి లోపల పోయాడు, అక్కడ ఉన్నాను.
He went inside. There he saw Swami again.
కానీ ఇంకా ఆయన డౌట్స్ పోలేదు.
Still he was having doubts.
భార్యను బయట పోమన్నాడు.
He asked his wife to go outside.
నీవు అక్కడ సత్యం దగ్గర ఉండు.
You stay with Satyam there outside the temple.
సత్యాన్ని కదలనివ్వకుండా చూసుకో.
See that Satyam won't move. He will be there only.
నేను లోపల వెళ్తానన్నా వెళ్ళాడు.
And he said,
అక్కడ కూడాను నవ్వుతూ నేను ఉండినాను.
And he has gone inside. There he found smiling Bhagavan there.
ఈ రెండు కూడాను సెంటోరం మాతోనే వచ్చినటువంటి ఒక కమిషనర్ రాజు కూడాను చూస్తూ వచ్చాడు.
All this was noticed by the commissioner who accompanied them.
బయటికి వచ్చిన తర్వాత
after coming out
శేషం రాజు చేతులు పట్టుకొని
he caught hold of the hands of శేషం రాజు.
రాజు మీరు చాలా పొరపడుతున్నారు.
He said, Raju, you are mistaken.
ఇతను మీ సోదరుడు కాదు.
He is not your brother.
కేవలం సామాన్యమైనటువంటి ఒక వ్యక్తి కాదు.
He is not an ordinary person.
నీ ఈ వ్యక్తి భావంతో నువ్వు చాలా పొరపడుతున్నావు.
Because of his body relationship, you are mistaken.
ఇది పెద్ద డివైన్ పవర్ అన్నాడు.
This is the divine power, he said.
కొన్ని అవతారాలు
some incarnations
var preminchi veerni korutuntaru
and they love and they want him
kaani nenu atta kaadu.
Swami is not like that.
Nene kori vaadanu janminpa chestunnanu.
Swami has chosen, has desired, he willed that way.
Ivina taliga undali, ivina tandiga undali ani nenu kori vaadaku janma isthunnanu.
Bhagavan has decided, willed, so and so should be the father, so and so should be the mother.
ఇట్లా సామాన్యమైనటువంటి రీతిగా సాధారణమైనటువంటి ఒక సంబంధాలతో జన్మించినటువంటిది కాదు ఈ శరీరము.
ద బాడీ హ్యాస్ నాట్ టేకెన్ బర్త్ ఇన్ ద ఆర్డినరీ మార్టల్ వే.
ఈనాటి వరకు ఎవరికి కూడా ఏ విధమైనటువంటి అపకారం చేయటం లేదు.
హీ హ్యాస్ నాట్ హార్మ్డ్ ఎనీబడీ టిల్ దిస్ డే.
ఎప్పుడు కూడా నేను ఇతరులకు మంచి చేస్తేనే నాకు ఆనందము.
భగవాన్ విల్ బి వెరీ హ్యాపీ.
కనుక నేను భక్తులందరికీ లోకస్తమస్తా సుఖినో భవంతు.
So the whole world should be happy is the
andaru
desire of Bhagavan.
Chemanga undali,
all should be happy,
andaru anandanga undali,
all should be blissful,
andaru saukhyanga undali,
all should be
evaru evaru baadha pettukokoddu,
all should live in safety and security.
Ee vidhamainatvanti oka deento swami yokka prema tattvanni jagattuku chaatutu vastunnanu.
This has been the principle of love propagated by Bhagavan.
Na pedda property,
the biggest property of Swami,
Swamiji pillale,
or the children, students,
primary school,
the primary school,
college,
higher secondary school,
vellandar pillalanta kuda na venta ventane untuntaru.
All these children are with Swami.
Nannu vadali vaaru poru, vaarini vadali nenu undalenu.
They don't leave Swami, Swami will never leave them.
Kanukane na premanta kuda nu prajale,
and Swami's love is on
prajale yokka pranadame na yokka jeevithamu.
The happiness of people is the happiness of Swami.
కరుణని నా తత్వాన్ని మీకు ఈనాడు పూర్తి వెల్ల చేయాలి.
భగవాన్ వాంటెడ్ టు డిక్లేర్ హిస్ నేచర్.
అక్టోబర్ సోమవారం 25వ తేదీ
and it was
ఈ రావడానికి కారణం ఇది.
This is the reason for the descent of Bhagavan.
ఈ విధమైనటువంటి నేను ఎప్పుడు జన్మదినోత్సవాలు ఎప్పుడు నేను చేసుకోను.
This has not been observed nor celebrated.
కానీ ఈ భక్తులు నన్ను ఊరికే ఉండనివ్వరు.
But devotees won't leave him at that stage.
Swami idi birthday idi cheyal adi cheyal anta naaku edi ishtam ledhu.
Bhagavan does not prefer nor like, but devotees
andari aanandame naa birthday.
Your bliss is the birthday of Bhagavan.
Naaku pratyekamaina birthday levu.
There's no separate birthday celebration.
Ee birthday naa birthday.
యువర్ బర్త్డే ఇస్ భగవాన్స్ బర్త్డే
కాబట్టి దేహాలు వేరు వేరు ఉన్నప్పుడు ఈ విధమైనటువంటి భావాలు ఉండకూడదు
వి షుడ్ నాట్ హావ్ ద డ్యూయల్ మైండ్
ఆల్ ఆర్ వన్ బి అలైక్ టు ఎవరీవన్
ఆల్ ఆర్ వన్ బి అలైక్ టు ఎవరీవన్
కనుక నాకు ఈ విధమైనటువంటి ఒక సంబంధ బాంధవ్యాలు లోకంతో ఏర్పడినటువంటివి కాదు
దిస్ ఇస్ నాట్ వరల్డ్లీ రిలేషన్షిప్ ఎనీవే
ఇదంత ప్రేమ చేత లభించేటువంటివి
దీస్ థింగ్స్ కుడ్ బి హ్యాడ్ బై లవ్
ఇండీడ్ హి కమ్స్ ఫర్ దోస్ హు ఆర్ డివౌట్ అండ్ దోస్ హు డౌట్ దోస్ హు సీక్ అండ్ దోస్ హు షన్ దోస్ హు ప్రే అండ్ దోస్ హు గో అస్ట్రే దోస్ హు ఆర్ ఫర్వెంట్ అండ్ దోస్ హు ఫాల్టర్ లైక్ రెయిన్ అండ్ షైన్ The Lord showers His love on all alike. Essentially, He descends to assuage the pain and provide succor to the downtrodden. He comes to strengthen the fragile faith when it falters. He restores belief in values when the foundation of dharma weakens. In His presence, the Vedas resonate and the word of God reaches far and wide. Spreading love is His mission, for love is His form and His nature, His essence and His message. Predominantly, the avataric mission is to uplift and raise the consciousness of all, so that all may reach Him.
Aham Brahmasmi.
That authentic moment of aliveness, when the past and the present coalesce, when inner joy brims, when the thread of truth gathers disparate experiences into a whole, when meaning cloaks and comforts, when gladness and goodness color sight, is when one meets you, dear Lord. On this momentous day, and drench our parched souls in the profusion of your grace.
అఖిల మానవులకు రక్షించు దీక్షనాథు ప్రభునా
Ilaha illallah, Allah, Allah, మానస భజరే గురు చరణము దుస్తర భవ సాగర తరణం గురు మహారాజ్ గురు జయ జయ సాయినాథ సద్గురు జయ జయ సత్య సాయినాథ సద్గురు
Keeping with you on this path, you're my guide. I call your name Mother Sai.
Dear Sai, kami sansarino, divya ti divya prakashino, aajivane roshan karva.
The light in my life, like the sun, your light will always glow. My sweet Lord, how I yearn for your love, like a river, your love will always flow.
Ugamagi divi avalokaya irukirana nin samada
దుఃఖ నివారణ నీ పితృ ప్రేమతో మనోధైర్యం ప్రాప్తి నా సాయ్ నా ప్రేమ నా సాయ్ నా ప్రియ సాయ్ నా ప్రేమ నా సాయ్
ఈ మన గురు చరణ కో పూజగారా జన మర మరణ కో భవ సాగతారా గురు
చల శివ బుందుకనతః నియ బుందు కరుణా చల అరుణ శివో ఓం బాబాయి క ఓం బాబాయి క ఓం బాబా బాబాయి నమః నామే
to go on, like an angel, you help me to get by.
भज रे गुरु चरणम् दुस्तर भव सागर तरणम्
Om Shri Sai Ram. Welcome to the Avatar Declaration Day celebrations hosted by Shri Satya Sai Center of Jersey City. We lovingly invite you all to join us in celebrating the life, teachings and glory of our dearest Lord Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba on the day marking the commencement of his divine mission. Today, we wouldn't be here celebrating and talking about Swami if Swami did not do what he did on October 20th, 1940 in a small town called Uravakonda in the Madras state of erstwhile British India. Furthermore, we wouldn't be here singing his glory if he did not start us off with Manas Bhajare Guru Charanam, giving us this amazing gift of community singing. To commemorate this wonderful day, we'll now have a musical program and a talk by Sister Akshaya Ravishankar, who will be recounting her experiences and how she feels Bhagwan's presence through the medium of Sai Bhajans. Born in India and raised in Connecticut, Sister Akshaya currently lives in Boston, working at a startup. She holds a bachelor's degree in biological sciences. She is the Region 1 female young adult coordinator. From a very young age, she was introduced to music by her grandmother and learned Carnatic classical music for 16 plus years. She has been participating in choirs competitions and also served as the musical director for her college a cappella team. Sister Akshaya, I now welcome you to share your experiences with us.
Sure. Sai Ram Uncle, thank you. And thank you to everyone who is attending today. I just want to take a few moments to introduce my friends here. Today I have Meghana Sai Iragavarupu, who is a Boston YA who just graduated from Duke and is now working in Boston in the healthcare field. And I'm also joined with my good friend Atulita Punamaraju, who is also a young adult in Boston and is currently working in the healthcare field as well in research. And today we also have Rushi Umang Tannawala, who I'm sure is not a stranger to any of you. Mm-hmm. And he has so graciously come from New Jersey to help me and provide not only tabla accompaniment, but the sound and everything for today. So I'm really, really grateful. And before I start this program, I just want to say a quick prayer to Swami. So please join me. Swami, please guide me and my friends here today to sing your glory. Let us be your instruments and sing for you, to you, about you. And please guide us so that everyone can enjoy your glory. Sai Ram. My humble pranams to all of you, to Swami, and with that, I would like to start a little bit of an introduction. Shankar Uncle gave such a beautiful introduction, but I feel like that doesn't quite represent me in some ways. It's just my highlight reel. But for me, bhajan singing started very early, and though I had the typical Hindu upbringing of, you know, going to the temple and this and that, I think I found my true calling when I walked into Sai Center the first time when I was 7 and I heard bhajans being sung. I said, this is a form of prayer, of devotion that I can resonate with, and I think it's been true for me throughout my life. I think for me, bhajan singing is something that I hold very near and dear to my heart. It's a form of not only just an expression of devotion for me, but it is how I converse with Swami. And I think from a young age, I've learned Carnatic music, and so much of my Carnatic music upbringing was focused on learning the Kriti. Make sure you sing all the notes correctly. Make sure you sing on talam, sing on beat. And I think for a long time, that was also my bhajan journey as well. It was very focused on being able to musically reproduce the tunes that I was hearing to the beat that was being set. But as I've grown older, and as I've continued to rely on bhajans as a form of communication with Swami, I have realized that it's so much deeper than that to me. There have been moments in bhajan sessions where I'm connected to something greater than myself. The energy in the room, everybody that's in the room with me, I know that we are all connecting to a higher place. And that's why I come back to bhajans over and over again to experience that feeling. And so for me, that's what bhajans mean to me. And I think that the moment that I was focused the least on the mechanics of the bhajan, the ragam of the bhajan, when things just came from my heart and I didn't have to think about it, those were the bhajans that I felt the most connected to, and I was able to connect to Swami, and I was able to offer him whatever prayers that I needed to offer to him that day. So for the next, I guess, hour or so, I just want to share with all of you some bhajans that I have sung over the years that have held a special place in my heart. I'll also take a vocal break and have my friends here also sing some bhajans too. The first bhajan obviously is welcoming Lord Ganesha. Ganesha is one of my favorite gods, and so sometimes I think he kind of gets the short end of the stick. He gets one bhajan at the session and then that's it. He doesn't get any more. So I'm actually going to break that rule and sing two Ganesh bhajans back to back.
Sharanam, sharanam, pahi gajananam.
Sharanam, sharanam, pahi gajananam.
Sharanam, sharanam, pahi gajananam.
Vinashaka
karnanatham. Vigna vinashaka karnanatham. Buddhi pradayaka pahi gajananam.
Buddhi pradayaka pahi gajananam.
Buddhi pradayaka pahi gajananam.
Buddhi pradayaka pahi gajananam.
Asura Gajananam, pahi gajananam,
pahi gajananam, pahi gajananam.
Vigna vinashaka गणनातम् विघ्नविनाशक गणनातम् शरणं पाहि गजाननम्
शरणं शरणं पाहि गजाननम्
विघ्नविनाशक गणनाथम्
विघ्नविनाशक गणनाथम्
बुद्धिप्रदायक पाहि गजाननम्
बुद्धिप्रदायक पाहि गजाननम्
असुरनिखण्डन पाहि गजाननम्
असुरनिखण्डन पाहि गजाननम्
पाहि गजाननम् पाहि गजाननम्
पाहि गजाननम् पाहि गजाननम्
विघ्नविनाशक गणनाथम्
विघ्नविनाशक
विघ्नविनाशक गणनाथम्
विघ्नविनाशक गणनाथम्
शरणं शरणं पाहि गजाननम् शम्भुकुमारा गौरी तनया
शम्भुकुमारा गौरी तनया
शम्भुकुमारा गौरी तनया
शम्भुकुमारा गौरी तनया
गजानना सदया जय जय
शम्भुकुमार
Bye.
The next bhajan that I'm going to be singing is called Jeevana Jyoti Tum Ho Sai. And this bhajan is really special to me because I was driving home from one of the Akhanda bhajans just to freshen up. And I heard this bhajan and I was feeling really sleepy while I was driving. But this bhajan randomly came on and I felt really awake after listening to this song, because I realized as I'm in Akhanda bhajans, this is kind of the Akhanda Jyoti that we're trying to light. And so the song is really special to me because of that reason.
Jeevan Jyoti Tum Ho Sai.
Dream.
ज्योत जलाओ साई प्रेम की ज्योत जलाओ
Adilita sing a song for us.
Sundara Vadana Sarasi Janayana
Sundara Vadana Sarasi Janayana
भगवान हे परमेश्वर
शंकरा हे परमेश्वरा,
शंकरा हे परमेश्वरा,
दिखाओ दया के सागर,
दर्श दिखाओ दया के सागर,
आओ शंकर हे परमेश्वर, हे आओ शंकर हे परमेश्वर,
that is sort of near and dear to my heart is Sai Ram Sai Shyam Mere Sai Ram. For some reason, this bhajan, the way it was composed, it just evokes these emotions within you that you cannot deny, at least for me. The music, the raga, everything just blends so well in this bhajan, and so it's one of my favorites, and so I'd love to share it with all of you. Please sing along if you can.
Sai Ram, Sai Shyam, Mere Sai Ram.
Sai Ram, Sai Shyam,
Mere Sai Ram.
Bhagavan, mujhe shanti do.
sing Antaryami Aao Nandalala.
Antaryami Aao Nandalala.
Antaryami Aao Nandalala.
Gopala,
Satya Dharma Prema.
For a little bit. So the next bhajan will be Saikanaya, Saikanaya in Ragam Desh.
Oh.
First ever bhajans that I sang in center was Ramakrishna Hari Mukunda Murari.
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 Panduranga Hari, Panduranga Hari.
Panduranga Hari, Panduranga Hari.
Panduranga Hari, Panduranga Hari.
Panduranga Hari.
Panduranga Hari, Panduranga
जय पांडुरंग हरि,
पांडुरंग हरि, जय 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 जय पांडुरंग हरि,
राम कृष्ण हरि मुकुंद मुरारि, पांडुरंग हरि, पांडुरंग हरि.
Now Ruchi will sing.
हरि आनंदमय जय नारायणा,
हरि आनंदमय जय नारायणा,
साई आनंदमय जय नारायणा,
आनंदमय जय नारायणा,
वसुदेव नंदन राधा जीवन, वसुदेव नंदन राधा जीवन, परमानंद माधवा, परमानंद माधवा, हरि आनंदमय जय नारायणा, साई आनंदमय जय नारायणा, वसुदेव नंदन राधा जीवन, परमानंद माधवा, परमानंद
माधवा,
नारायण साई नारायण,
नारायण साई नारायण,
नारायण साई नारायण,
नारायण साई नारायण,
नारायण साई नारायण, नारायण साई नारायण,
नारायण साई नारायण,
बोल नारायण साई नारायण,
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 हरि आनंदमय जय नारायण.
So we will probably just have two more bhajans and then I'll hand the floor back to Shankar Uncle. The next song I'm going to sing is interestingly not one of my favorite songs, but something that people ask me to sing a lot of times, and it happens to have my name in it. So
somebody just put it on the chat actually.
Arunachala Shiva? Okay, yeah. Well, I guess Swami is truly working through all of us today. Also, apologies. I just need to.
अरुणा
Jala Shiva, Arunachala Shiva, Arunachala Shiva, Aruna Shiva. Shiva, Arunachala Shiva, Arunachala Shiva, Aruna Shiva. Shiva, Arunachala Shiva, Aruna Shiva,
Arunachala Shiva, Arunachala Shiva, Arunachala Shiva, Aruna Shiva,
Akshaya Linga. Sukhadayaka Sai Iha Para Sukhadayaka
Iha Para Sukhadayaka Sai Iha
Para Sukhadayaka Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah Om
Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah
Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah
Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah
Shivaya Namah
Shivaya Namah
Haraya Namah
Haraya Namah
Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah
Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah
Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah
Om Namah Shivaya
Shivaya Shivaya Namah
Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah
Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah
Om Namah Shivaya Shivaya Namah
Iha Para Sukhadayaka Sai Iha Para Sukhadayaka
वासुदेवात्मजम् वासुदेवम् श्रीवत्स कौस्तुभधरम् श्रीकृष्णम्
भगवान्
साई भक्त सखा भगवान्।
कृष्ण मुरारी भव भयहारी हे गिरिधारी गोपाल।
सायरम अंकल, बैक टू यू।
Thank you, Sister Akshaya, for sharing your experiences with us. Music is something that every human being appreciates and can connect with. Today, you have shown us how we can sanctify music by using it to adore the Lord. You have inspired us through your love of Swami and love of music. Thank you very much.
Love is my fault, truth is my death, this is my fault.
Love is my fault, truth is my death, this is my fault.
My life is my message, expansion is my life.
My life is my message, expansion is my life.
The reason for love, the season for love.
The reason for
दास भजरे गुरु चरणम दुस्तर भ्रम सागर तरणम मानस भजरे गुरु चरणम दुस्तर भव सागर तरणम भजरे गुरु चरणम दुस्तर भव सागर तरणम ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय शिवाय नमः
जगन्नाथ नागेन्द्र जय राम ओम जय
Jai